Headquartered in China, the BFA is an international organization jointly initiated by 29 member states. It holds an annual conference in Boao in South China's Hainan province on a regular basis. Founded in 2001, the BFA has been committed to promoting regional economic integration and bringing Asia countries closer to their development goals.
在促进两国加强对话与合作实现共同发展等方面发挥了积极的作用并为全球问题的解决发出了亚洲的声音贡献了亚洲的支持。The
theme of this year's conference is World in Change. Join hands to strengthen global governance and advance Belt and Road cooperation. April's event will be mainly held offline and is expected to attract around 2,000 participants, thanks to China's effective prevention and control of COVID-19.
The year 2021 marks the 20th anniversary of the Forum. As an institution, 20 years is not a long time, but its 20 years history has witnessed the most challenging but dynamic periods of Asia.
Measured by purchasing power parity, Asia is expected to account for more than 50% of the world economy in 2020, up from less than one-third in 2000. Asia is also becoming a more integrated community, with the share of inter-regional trade in its total import and export volume up from 45.2% in 2000 to 58%.
亚洲仍然是全球经济最有活力的地区。根据IMF 世界经济展望，新兴与亚洲发展中经济体在 2020年 全球经济收缩 3.3% 的情况下，它只收缩了 1%。当然，亚洲也面临一些共同的问题，要保持亚洲
The forum is also a big asset for Hainan as it gathers global ideas and resources to promote the development and prosperity of the province and its people.
The per capita disposable income of local residents has reached over 25,000 yuan, up from less than 3,000 yuan 20 years ago. This semi-fishing and semi-farming town has numerous star-rated hotels and well-equipped exhibition facilities. In 2019, it received nearly 5 million tourists from all over the world.